amazing senators that we have to send back to the Senate and send a resounding message that patriotism is alive and well in Georgia.